How's it going, everyone? Crazy Cody here with another Pokemon opening. We've got quite the video plan for today. It's nothing too special, but I got three packs of four Pokemon cards, mystery cards from the dollar store, which usually they're not good pulls. You know, the best you might get is probably a reverse. So there's that. And I also decided to get a Sun and Moon Crimson Invasion. And fun fact, this pack actually came from the same box, from the same store, as the pack that I opened in my first YouTube video about Pokemon. And I pulled, I believe it was a Full Art Trainer. Yes, it was. So that's pretty cool. So I figured I'd get one more, throw that in. And then, of course, we've got the four-pack Power Box, and I love opening these. They are a little overpriced, but you get one promo and then four booster packs, so let's get into it. Okay, before we get into all the packs and everything, here are the code cards that I'm going to be giving away today. And just so you know, I'm giving away more than I usually do. Usually I do just five, but I'll be giving away 16, I believe, in total, plus whatever's in these packs, because I have no use for them. So, there's one, two, three, four, number five. Okay, we're going to be starting out with these dollar store four packs, which I have three of, so let's jump right into it. Okay, the first pack. Okay, the first card is a Lavitar.
Wrong!
Common. We've got a reverse Dredgegon. We've got a Venonat, which is another common. And a Ralts, another common. Okay, second pack. We've got a Darumaka, one of the Claymation ones, common. A Baltoy, common. An Execute, another common. And a Crabrawler, another reverse. So I'm guessing that their rares are just reverses, since they're repackaged packs from some other company. We've got a Alolan Geodude, another common. I'm gonna take this one off. Manaphy, and that's an uncommon. And a Litten, common. And we actually got a rare. It's non-holo, a Crabominal. It's pretty neat, non-holo. Cool beans.
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 Okay, now I'm wondering if I should save this for after the box. I think I'm gonna do that. Okay, so first we're gonna open the four-pack power box. So I'll cut right into that. Okay. Okay, here's the promo card, Ash's Pikachu. And that's SM112. I believe I have this one, but I encourage all the Pikachus, so. Okay, so the packs that we have are X and Y Evolutions, X and Y Fates Collide, Sun and Moon Guardians Rising, and the basic Sun and Moon. Okay, before we get into these, first I'll show you the order I'm going in. Sun and Moon, Fates Collide, Guardians Rising, and Saving Evolutions for last. And then we'll get to that Sun and Moon Crimson Invasion after. But before we open those, here are five more code cards. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay, first off, Sun and Moon. Code card. One, two, three to the front. Okay. We've got Metapod. Torokat, Rainbow Energy, Growlithe, oh, he's super cute there, I like that artwork, and Alolan Meowth, Dewpider, Alolan Diglett, he's coming out of the ground right by a volcano, or two volcanoes erupting. Wonder if he's in danger, or if he doesn't fear.
Lava.
Liquid hot magma.
A Marini. Trainer Experience Share? I'm not really sure what the EXP stands for, but it's a pretty neat reverse. And oh Espeon. It is so funny because me and my cousin were just talking about how we don't see many Espeon GXs or EXs, and I just got this. Oh my
god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh, that is truly a beautiful card. And Dark Energy on the end. So I'm gonna sleeve this up right now. Okay, it's sleeved and hard-cased. I need to get some better sleeves because these cheap ones that I got are not good, but they'll do to protect this card for now. Okay, and now on to Fates Collide. Code card? Kabuto, Warmadon, Fossil Evacuation Kit, Burmy, Larvitar, Meowth, Fennekin. Always really like that name. And he's a cute Pokemon too. Or she is. Gothita? Is it Gothita or Gothita? Gothita? Gothita or Gothita? Oh! A Delphox break? What? That's so wicked. When I first saw the break cards, I was not too interested in them because I guess the few that I had seen, they weren't too interesting. But this one is epic. So I'm gonna sleeve that for sure. And on the end, Grumpig. Non-holo. And he's rocking out at a concert. I don't think I've ever seen that card before, and that's pretty wicked. Rock on. So the Delphox break card and the Full Art Espeon GX, two really good pulls. So since things are going so well, I'm gonna give away 5 more code cards. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, and number 5. And I apologize for the lighting, guys. As you can see, I'm filming at my grandmother's once again. But we work with what we have, right?
Indeed.
Okay, now to jump into the Sun and Moon Guardians Rising. Code card. 1, 2, 3 to the front. We've got Mallow. Altar of the Moon. With an E. Oh, it's a stadium. It's pretty neat. Weepin' Bell. Patrat. He's at the beach, hopping around. Carvana. And I'm not gonna sing that stupid song. You know the one I'm talking about. If you're a big YouTube surfer of Pokemon openings. Cottonee. Aw, Cottonee. I hope you stay dry, buddy. Bellsprout. A Pancham, and I do not have this one. And I love Pancham and Pangoro, so that's definitely going into my collection. Super cute. We've got a reverse Sudowoodo. And on the end, Turtonator, non-holo, and Fire Energy. Okay, now time for Evolutions, which is the last pack of the 4-pack power box. Code card. 1, 2, 3. Metapod. Oh, this is a secret rare, I believe. Amakuni? Amakuni? Doduo? Oh, he's that weird guy. I think the only live-action human they've ever used for Pokemon. Wow, that is rad. I'm also going to be putting that to the side for keeping, for safekeeping.
If you want him, come and claim him.
We've got Haunter, Charmander, always love this card, Diglett with the original 3D animation. I love any of the 3D animated cards. Are they still doing that? I'd like to see more of those. Drowsy, Caterpie, Doduo, a reverse Machop. I might have this already. Still a wicked card. I know some people don't like the holo reverses, but I like that card. And on the end, Dugtrio, non-holo. But there's that 3D animation again. Okay, before we get into this last pack, the individual Sun and Moon Crimson Invasion that I got from that local store, I'm gonna give away this one last code card, and we'll get right into it. So hopefully we have some last pack magic.
Shut up, Harry.
Code card. Sorry about the dogs in the background. Oh man, these cards are damaged. I'm not sure if they're all of them. 1, 2, 3. I'm pretty sure the whole pack is damaged at the bottom somehow. I've got Gladion. Staravia. Bird Boy. Ekogor? I've never seen this Pokemon either. There's a lot of cards in this set apparently that I haven't seen, so. Pumpkaboom. I'm a huge fan of Halloween, so even though that does not look like a pumpkin or a jack-o'-lantern, I'm with it. I'm down. It's spooky. And execute. Weedle. Shellos, all wide-eyed. I'm not gonna make that same joke again.
I lied.
Bunnelby. A reverse dashing pouch, aka a fanny pack. Who am I kidding? I'd wear it.
Yo, I got myself a fanny pack. They were having a sale down at the Gap.
And on the end, type null. And it's a holo. Wicked. It's a shame, though, that all these cards have a nick right here. And fighting energy on the end. Hey guys, I'm back home now. I was at my grandmother's, as you can see throughout the video. And I just wanted to go through the big pulls of this video with you. So we got Ash's Pikachu, SM 112. Pretty cool. Always love getting these cards. I think I have most of the set. I might be missing one. I got Pancham, which is just a regular card. Common, non-holo, non-reverse. But I love pandas, so he's added to my collection. A Drudgeon, right. pretty wicked card. Not bad with the reverse. Interesting design right there. The Machop reverse. Type Null holo. Very rad card. I'm pretty sure I have that as well. We've got a reverse Dashing Pouch. Pretty cool just because it's a Pokemon fanny pack. We got the secret rare, Imakuni Doduo. Really neat artwork, and I'm glad that I pulled this. I think this is my first secret rare since opening Pokemon cards again. We got the Delphox break. Very wicked card. Really like this design. And finally, the big pull was the Espeon GX. And I'm pretty sure this is a full art, right? If I'm wrong, feel free to correct me down in the comments. But I absolutely love this card. And yeah, I'm gonna be getting some proper soft sleeves and then re-sealing them in hard cases. Well, I think that's it for today's video. Here's a little preview of what's to come on my channel. I got this Melmetal GX box, which I'm really looking forward to. So I'll be opening that next. And then I'll be saving this for after. Is it Unova? Or Unova, Legends of Unova GX Premium Collection. And these are Dragon Majesty cards, which you get a holo in every pack. Super excited for this. So stay tuned. You can always hit that bell button to keep notified, and of course subscribe. If you like the video, don't forget to leave a thumbs up. And until next time, guys. I'll catch ya on the flip side.